Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hi, may I introduce myself? I am Alifina and this is
my name is Ulfatu Soliha
and my name is Fatu Zulfa.
Yes, so today we're gonna make some vlog for our assignment. Yay, so excited yes. for it. And
we're gonna make conversation in Waffle Up Cafe.
Yeah, so let's do this. Take it slow, but it's not typical. He already knows that my love is fire. His heart was a stone, but then his hands were on. I turned him to gold and it took him higher. But I'll be a daydream, I'll be your favorite things. We could be beautiful, get drunk on the good.
I love Indonesia because it's so diverse and it's very pretty. You have beautiful like mountains and beaches and the people are amazing. So yeah, that's why I want to come to Indonesia.
And what's your
favorite
place?
At Winggate, I'm studying Bahasa Indonesia.
Why you choose?
I chose Diponegoro because last year I taught English in Kudus, so I was already used to Semara, so yeah, I wanted to study in Indonesia, so I chose Semara because it was already like home. When did I arrive? I arrived in August last year. Yeah. What do I think about Indonesia? I think it's very hot. Yeah. It's very hot, but also very beautiful. Just last weekend I went to Karimunjawa and it was so beautiful. I loved it. So yeah, it's hot but the scenery is so beautiful.
What
type of food? Well, my favorite food is tempeh. Yeah, I love tempeh. I eat it every day for breakfast, lunch, and dinner, tempeh. Because I'm vegetarian. So I don't eat meat or fish or anything. Just tempeh and tahu. And vegetables, lots of vegetables. So yeah, I love tempeh. It's cheap, delicious, and so easy to find everywhere in Java. So, rice and yeah, vegetables. Sometimes I go to Nasi Padang and I'll get like, you know, down singkong and then like kuah and just tempeh. Yes, my first time was 3 years ago, and I did an internship in Batam, like it was in Singapore, and then last year I taught in Batam, so
What's your favorite place in Indonesia?
Favorite place in Indonesia is Bali.
Why?
Because the beaches are so nice. And yeah, it's like easy. What do I think about what?
Spicy food.
I love spicy food. Like, I always add so many, like, jabe and just sambal. Like, I love so much food. I think sometimes Japanese food is not, like, not spicy enough. But aren't the best. I think Japanese is still, like, minus. So, like, I'm always, like, more spicy.
And you eat spicy food?
Sometimes. Actually, my first time when I come to Indonesia, I just, like, I look like, yes, that's just not more spicy. But now, like, the longer I live in Indonesia, the more and more spicy it's falling.
So,
it goes up, yeah. I'm still hot every day. Yeah, every day I'm sweaty, but it's okay. As long as everything around me is beautiful, so I can. Yeah, it's so hot, very hot. In Semarang, I think they're very nice. I have so many friends at the university, and they always invite me to go places. So yeah, they're very welcoming and invite me to their home, to their village. So yeah, they're really nice and hospitable. What places can you visit? You should visit Chicago, my hometown. But my favorite places are, I love California. Yeah. Yeah, there's some beaches. New York City is amazing. Yeah, there's so many places. America's so huge. In August. Yeah. Yeah, so we're already like 1 year here, so yeah. I will do, I already graduate from my Asatu in America, and now I will do my Asula in Belaga in the Netherlands. Your English is good. No. I understand all your questions.
Yeah.
I jumped out.